Hello kids, how are you? I hope you all are super fine. Kids, today I will teach you a new exercise, count and add. The name of the exercise is count and add. But before doing the exercise, I will tell you sign of add. This is a sign of add. Sign of add. Add means to join the numbers. Join the numbers. We will count and join the numbers. Now we will do count and add with the help of objects. Look, I have taken some erasers. I have taken some erasers. Some erasers are here, this side, and some erasers are there. And what is this? Sign of add. Sign of add. Now we will count the erasers and add them. Now count with me. 1, 2, 3. How many erasers are there? 3 erasers. How many erasers? 3 erasers. Now we will count that erasers. 1, 2. There are 2 erasers. There are 2 erasers. 3 erasers and 2 erasers. Now we will add them. Now count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 erasers. There are 5 erasers. Now what we have done? We have counted the erasers and add them. There are 5 erasers. Now kids, we will revise count and add here on the notebook. Now you will see how to do the exercise. Now there are some stars. We will count them and add them. Now count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 stars. Now how many stars on this side? 1, 2. 2 stars. Now we will count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 stars. Now look, there are some balls. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 balls. And there are 3 balls on this side. 1, 2 and 3. Now we will count all the balls together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 balls. Now look, there are some ice creams. Count with me. 1, 2. 2 ice creams. 1, 2. Again 2 ice creams. Now we will count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 ice creams. Now kids, you have to revise this exercise at home. Bye. Take care.